What are the technology pressures that accountants are dealing with today?
Yeah, so the pressures on the accounting professional is it used to be simple. In the last 20 years, let's say, and let's we could go back further, but in the last 20 years or so, the accountant has been able to pretty much focus on one or two pieces of software that is what the client is using to track their financials. QuickBooks, Sage 50, some of the smaller desktop applications. And when I'm talking about this, obviously I'm talking about the smallest businesses, but those are the majority of clients. But the accountants could focus on just a few pieces of software because that's what everybody was buying. Today, it is just exploding with a lot of different solutions, a lot of different pieces of the system. So I'm calling that the chunkification of the business process. And those chunks now are being used by the clients. They're being adopted directly by clients, and they're not talking to their accountants. They're just saying, here's my new solution. So the accountant can't really ignore it, and this is what's forcing the accountant to kind of say, uh-oh, I really need to get it. So how do I get it? I got to, you know, bring myself up.